off their race. And one of the best away, Perfect Road deep on the track from Dilly Dally Derby. Jupiter's Eagle, Diva on a Diamond, Podgora just behind. Diamond Express the inside, then Dirty Girl. And Rose Ring and Wedding Ring at the back. Perfect Road to the inside, length and a half. Dilly Dally Derby the outside. Diva on a Dime the rail. And going through is Jupiter's Eagle in the center to be fourth. About two to Podgora. Diamond Express up the rail from Dirty Girl three wide. And crying out for racing room is Rose Ring, second last, getting into the clear now, and Wedding Ring at the back. Perfect Road only a half. Dilly Dally Derby swoops on the outside. Jupiter's Eagle in third. Diva on a Dime's had a terrific run. Dirty Girl is fifth. Then Podgora. Diamond Express bailed up on the inside looking for room. And running on is now Rose Ring. And last, Wedding Ring. They stack up on the lead. Dilly Dally Derby took over with Jupiter's Eagle. Dirty Girl at their girth. Diva on a Dime is right behind. And down the outside, Rose Ring. Many chances. And on the rails, Perfect Road. Dilly Dally Derby in front with Jupiter's Eagle joined by Dirty Girl. And down the outside, Rose Ring, Dilly Dally Derby, and Rose Ring. Rose Ring coming at the rate of knots. Rose Ring on the outside. Adama Santos is the winner. Rose Ring from Dilly Dally Derby, Dirty Girl, Jupiter's Eagle. And then a photo for Fifth Diamond Express, Diva on a Diamond, out wider Podgora. 110.59.
I love it.